Open your eyes for the important things in our world. What can we do to not just produce more and more waste on our planet? Reducing waste is one of my major intentions for this project. According to the cradle-to-cradle method, we must focus on the use of monomaterials, so we can receive the chance to recycle our clothing. For this outfit, I decide to exclusively use recycled materials, which means I purely fall back on already produced materials. The dress is made from 100% wool and has been knitted by hand. The macrame yarns are worn out of fiber waste from former cotton productions and they are knotted by hand. The metal elements are produced out of 100% brass waste, until I decided to use them as a belt and a wristband. My inspiration for the colors is the nature and the mountains. The belt, the chain and the macrame elements are symbol for the mountaineering culture. They represent safety and protection. Furthermore, they emphasize that we all have to get rid out of our constrictions. My motivation for this outfit was to have a good time and to enjoy creating some incredible moments in high quality garment and let you feel the spirit of the mountains. But most important is that you finally have the joy of wearing a sustainable and fair clothing item, which makes you feel like you made it on the top of the highest mountain, and in the end you can separate the single materials, so you have the mono materials for recycling. My name is Katja Innerhofer, I'm 22 years old and I'm from South Tyrol, which is in the north of Italy. Currently I'm studying fashion design and custom tailoring in Sigmaringen, Germany.